You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
New this morning, very scary moments for passengers aboard a Delta Airlines flight. Their Boeing 757 jet lost part of its wing as they flew from Orlando to Atlanta. That left gears and wiring exposed. Now, there were no injuries, and a passenger tells ABC News everyone on board remained calm. The flight returned to Orlando.